Good morning, traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. Today it's a very interesting day in the market. The Federal Reserve is going to take their decision with regards to possible economic stimulus today, and it's in these contexts somewhat of a D-day. Yesterday we saw good result for the euro coming out from the German Constitutional Court. That led immediately to a strengthening of the euro, which is at present, before the Federal Reserve's decision, trading at 129.20, hovering very close to the 130 level, which we haven't seen in the euro-US dollar level for a very long period of time. The markets had more or less priced in the German Constitutional Court decision yesterday, and it seems that they have also priced in more or less a positive stimulus package from the Federal Reserve. I therefore don't expect to see any big jumps in the market, but you could say more a consolidation of the stock markets at the present high levels. If, on the other hand, Mr. Bernanke should disappoint the market, I think that we would see very quickly a strong reaction, especially in the volatile stock markets. Oil prices are continuing up. That has also to do with the Federal Reserve's decision, but first and foremost yesterday, due to the fact that the American ambassador in Libya tragically was killed together with 3-4 Americans in the consulate in Benghazi. Libya being one of the big oil producing states in the world, everything that is happening in Libya is of course watched with very great interest. And now, after the overthrow of Gaddafi and a normalization of the situation in the country, this comes of course as a very bad surprise. The commodity market is otherwise stable, waiting for the decision today. Gold is trading a little bit down at 1735. It has been in a corridor between 1730 and 1735 for the last days. Silver dropped after reaching 34 yesterday, and it's now trading again a little bit upwards on around 33.20. It's going to be a fascinating day in the market today, and I wish you traders a very good trading day from United World Capital. Thank you.